Tonight, state police say a Merrimack woman has died a week after she caused a four-vehicle crash while driving the wrong way on the Everett Turnpike in Nashua. The 83-year-old passed away yesterday from injuries she received in that crash. Police say she was driving north in the southbound lane, hitting a truck head-on, which later hit several other vehicles, including a Jeep that flipped over.